Why'd you pick me? Hey! Answer me!
Gladiator! Be silent. Meet Zero. He is the elite of the elite. And only the elite will face him.
Great. A Chinaman with a tail. Well, fuck you too, buddy.
Silence!
Fuck you! Take this shield down and I'll shove your elite ninja's tail up his ass.
You are foolish.
Are you a prisoner like that Sarge fella? Let's say you and I break out of here. I can help you get that shit off your back.
You are in the arenas of the Vajragar. Zero is a gladiator of the Vajragar. In a match against him, your death will be final. He has never lost. The Vajragar are most anxious to see you die the Tears Gladiator. You have left two opponents, Tritin. Dozens more wait in our halls of retreat, placed deep in a secret place where no species has ever interfered. Accept your destiny, and you may rise to vanquish every opponent. You have a power inside you that even Zero has not met. You are doomed. Welcome to the Aljar, the test of speed, control, balance, and decisiveness for the arena gladiators. Make use of your weapons wisely. Pass with speed.
Thank you. Grunt. Sarge. Ranger. Zero. Mix. Doom. Pfizer.
Shotgun thing again.
No need. They're not watching us. This is where we rest. Despite the years I fought him, I cannot help but to feel a human-like emotion of remorse. 70 years we have both been here is more of an eternity for him than for me.
What are you? You're not human.
I'm strong.
Strong? What is that?
We're enemies. This human was my greatest hunt. He tore my armies apart.
This is Worker 12 of Base 4. We got a blue here, 6 o'clock. I'm gonna take a look. It's not getting away.
Hard about 3 clicks to take the pain.
I'm
I charged to meet him, but the Vajrakar pulled us out of the air.
So, you're from my future, and you don't know who won the war?
Operation Alien Overlord. That's what you humans called the strike that consisted of their entire defensive line of Earth. We were surprised. Your species came to us, something we did not expect.
This guy is either the last human, or you're the last Strog.
And I can't kill him here.
I'm sure he's just as pissed.
Humans only last a number of years here. His mentality is dying, while his body remains strong.
And you?
Built by the master builder of Stragos. I have no flaws.
Well, I beat your ass.
I do not know where he is from.
This is unfucking believable.
Pfizer. Zero.
Are gonna beat me either. I think I can take this guy. Great.
It's a good thing Zero is just practicing. I don't think that noob stands a chance. Do you?
Yeah.
Let's see how you do against a Marine.